drop a like to this video if you're a fan of The Ellen Show. Hey there everyone, what's up and welcome back to another video on Film Top. Since it began airing in 2003, The Ellen DeGeneres Show has welcomed some of Hollywood's biggest stars, while most interviews on the talk show have seemed cheery and light. Others have left viewers uncomfortable. Here is a roundup of the 6 most awkward Ellen moments that should never have aired. But before we begin, make sure you subscribe to the channel and hit the bell icon so that you don't miss out on any of our upcoming videos. Alright, now let's begin. Number 6. Katy's marriage. With a current net worth of over $300 million, Katy Perry is one of the most renowned names in the music industry and has therefore made several appearances in talk shows and interviews as well. When Katy was invited on The Ellen Show in 2017, her fans surely went crazy. However, her conversation with Ellen soon took an unexpected turn when the show host and comedian started a theoretical segment called Will You Perry Me?, during which Katy had to choose a male celebrity to supposedly marry from the pictures displayed. When the singer jokingly asked Ellen if she would have to get married for a second time, Ellen made it clear that she had forgotten about the fact that Katy has been married before. Katy was shocked to say the least, and even pointed out that Ellen had given her a wedding present on the show.
It's just like a nozzle that you can like...
A nozzle.
Well, like you can put around you, anyways.
Number 5. Mispronouncing Hasan Minhaj's name. Based on the opening moments of Hasan Minhaj's 2019 appearance on The Ellen Show, things seemed to be going smoothly, with both the comedians gushing that they were huge fans of each other. That said, the interview abruptly took an awkward turn when Ellen botched the pronunciation of Hasan's name. No, he told her twice, before offering the correct pronunciation, adding, "I actually want to do this on national television." Even then, Ellen could not get it right, leading to Minhaj to explain how people have recommended changing his name for his career, after which he confidently said, I'm not going to change my name. If you can pronounce Ansel Elgort, you can pronounce Hasan Minhaj. Although the rest of the interview continued later on, the awkwardness that hung in the air after Hasan called out DeGeneres for mispronouncing his name was hard to ignore.
Say it again so that people hear it again.
Hasan Minhaj.
Hasan Minhaj.
Yes, that's it.
Number 4. Jessica Simpson's awkward interview. American actress and fashion designer Jessica Simpson was invited on The Ellen Show in May 2017, during which the celebrity startled the audience and the viewers by bluntly admitting that she was drunk. Since the beginning of her interview, Simpson had begun making weird statements which confused Ellen, who was trying her best to keep the conversation going in the right direction. Because Jessica was expecting all the previous times she came on the show, this time she declared out loud, without being asked, that she was not pregnant. In between Simpson's senseless rambles about irrelevant topics, Ellen tried to change the subject by inquiring about the celebrity's ex-husband. But when Jessica was unsure about how long she had been married, Ellen could not help but say, "I should not ask you anything about numbers when you don't even know how many years your marriage lasted."
Yes. No.
You're not
pregnant. We got an IUD. It's gonna get in that uterus.
Number 3. Celine gets pissed. Despite the fact that Celine Dion has quite an easygoing personality, while being on The Ellen Show, she made it clear that no one was allowed to make fun of her family. The Canadian singer had previously heard people talk about her son's long hair, but she was disappointed to see that Ellen had also started commenting on the same topic. Consequently, Dion frankly told Ellen that her parenting choices are not made to please everyone.
That Rene Charles makes his own decisions most of the time.
Rene Charles is your son.
My son.
Yeah.
Number 2. Bill Gates guesses grocery store prices. Those who watched The Ellen Show numerous times are well aware of the fact that Ellen's interviews are not restricted to Hollywood celebrities. Instead, we've seen several talented artists, performers, and famous personalities attend the show, who are not linked to the entertainment industry at all. One such example is the co-founder of Microsoft Corporation, investor and business magnate Bill Gates, who appeared on The Ellen Show for the first time ever in February 2018. Considering that the philanthropist has a net worth of over $100 billion, the audience expected Ellen to ask Gates the most interesting questions, making his time on the show worthwhile. However, things got weird when he was asked to play a game which was quite frankly stupid. Ellen asked the billionaire to guess the prices of several regular grocery items, which of course he could not. Later on, during his entire interview, it was quite obvious that Ellen, who is worth more than $500 million herself, and probably never does her own grocery, was constantly trying to portray how out of touch Bill Gates is from the average lifestyle of a regular person. Even then, the humble billionaire tried his best to deal with the awkward scenario.
Yes. Yes, we do.
Number 1. Kanye West's monologue. When he made a guest appearance on The Ellen Show, Kanye West quite predictably stunned DeGeneres with a bizarre 8-minute rant, as the rapper turned the interview into an absurd speech that jumped from one point to the next. The host was forced to sit back and let the Kanye show unfold. Needless to say, these cringe moments from Kanye's interview are surely one of a kind in the show's history. Based on these insanely awkward moments, it makes sense that people have been re-examining Ellen and her talk show segments. Well, this brings us to the end of our video, hope you guys enjoyed it. If you haven't liked the video yet, so it's never too late, give it a thumbs up, people. We will see you soon in another video. Until then, take care and goodbye.